And now it's time to snooze up. I'm not sure if Bulldog is a believer in the power of snooze, but if not, he's in for an ass spanking.
Wait, someone said Forsen is coming, so I don't know if that's a lie or not. Did you win against Bulldog yesterday after Battle Cup? I don't remember. Yes, I did. I did. And then I went to bed. I was sleeping so soundly after that. Alright, let's go, dude. I'm not losing to Bulldog and Forsen at the same time. Fucking ready check. I hope he hosted and this is not fucking US India or something server. Stockholm, nice. Let's do it, boys. This is a serious round now. Gotta win. I'm not the shame if I lose against both of them. It's too much.
Three Swedish streamers, Hyperbro. Who's the other one? Probably this guy. What is this metal thingy? Is that TI winner? Europe division champion, tier 8. Oh, is that a teammate? Team Gorb. Okay, I get it now.
No, but really, they're my friends. But I will specifically grief a Bulldog if I have to choose who to grief. I will say that much. Losing to Bulldog is a bigger shame than losing to Forsen, I think. So if I have an option who to grief, I will grief Bulldog over him.
Are these the three most played heroes? Or three latest matches? Does this mean he only plays Ogumagi?
I told you guys, 7th place is a fucking joy if Bulldog gets 8th. Magi roll. All the bad luck from last game is gonna compensate. I'm gonna get good luck this game. I can feel it. I can feel it, boys. This is it. All the bad luck is gonna turn around right now and right here. Thinks I won TI because of my Battle Cup icon. The TI winner right there. Team Gorp. We fucking did it, boys. I knew we would.
Okay. This is bad, boys. This is bad. We're playing against two TI winners. Actually, one probably, but...
Who's Forsen? He got 20k viewers. He's, variety streamer. Used to be a Hearthstone streamer. I know that's weird, but I'm not doing elves anyways, because there's so many other people doing it. Like, this guy's doing it elves, and there's another guy he's facing is doing elves. I'm really not interested in the Ench at all. This I just want 5 units on the board right now. Don't worry about it, Dredd. I just want 5 units on the board. Are you guys questioning me? Forsen losing. Nice. Is Bulldog winning? No, he's not. Nice, nice. Let's just get this for now. I mean, I don't see anything else really. This one is better than the dragon right now. No reason not to get it. Shit. Bulldog. Get some trolls, boys. I'm scared. Nice stun. Nice stun. Oh no! I didn't get my ulti out on Lycan. Oh, that's bad. Well, I fucking lost this one. At least kill one? Man, I'm weak. My god. Alright, kill two. Kill everything? Maybe? Believe? Believe, chat? Believe. Just believe, believe. Believe with me. Believe with me, chat! Believe with me! No, the hex! He needs to hit right now! Hit! Hit! Oh, it's frog! Ah! Oh, at least I got... Alright, there's only one left. It's fine. Oh, I don't believe anymore. It was close, dude. Nice. Upgrade. Bulldog again, but this is my revenge. I have a level 2 Lycan now. It's very different. Oh my god, that cask is so lucky. Alright, I got him now. Easy now. If only I had this last round, would've been sweet. Person losing. Nice. Bulldog. Winning. That's not nice. He's on a win streak. We need to shut him down on his board now. Preferably. Javelin. Nice. Chainmail. Nice. Alright, I'll take it. It's not that bad. I want all three. Oh, 5 out of 6. Wow, that's my bad. That's my bad. Shit. I took out the CK. I forgot to put something in. I was thinking, how do I fit this engine? Alright, get rid of the puck and get the engine. Yeah. It's fine. I might win still. I doubt it though, but it's fine. Please get your ulti out. No, Lycan didn't get his ulti out before mana burn. Bad. This could be good. This could be good. Lycan's gonna get the ulti out here, guys. Look. Look, 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 look. 5 out of 6 win, maybe? I believe. Carry me, Lycan. Nice, nice. 5 out of 6 win. No punishment. Perfect. No punishment for stupidity. Oh shit, this guy has a strong build. I lost to this guy, I think, now, for sure. Big bear. How the fuck is he has such a strong build already? How's he losing? His build is insane. He has so many level 2s. Yeah. Why is nobody else facing him? Alright, this guy's... Oh, Bulldog is losing to me. Perfect. Come on, lose to me, Bulldog. No! I refuse to lose to you. Nice. Nice. That's right, Bulldog. Beat him. Important. Got his win streak. That's so important. Forsen? Why do I always look at Forsen? I see his Anthemage fighting a random guy and then losing. He's winning this time. He's winning. Never lucky, or is he lucky? He's lucky. He's missing every hit. Nice for him. Oh shit, it's this round too. I did it before the worst round. Oh no, man, it's killing my backline. Why do I never learn? Why do I never learn positioning on this one, man? I never positioned them before. Carry me, warrior buff. Please. Blightstone, nice. Warrior buff is carrying, it's fine. Let's go, warrior buff. I'm not getting any items for that. A Magi Robe. 3 Magi Robes and a cloak? What are these Magi Robes? If they don't combine with anything, they're actually literally trash. This guy's not doing magic either. Warriors are super value. Even if other people are doing warriors, the armor is omega value. I can win with my SF in the back maybe or some shit like that. Unless this guy's hogging all my SFs. He's not, it's fine. One dead. I got this shit. What's this guy doing? This is a scary guy. Elves. Elves are annoying. This is my build. I'm losing hard to this guy, but this guy got like the best fucking start ever. Level 3 tree and level fucking everything. He's rough. Finally, dude. How long does it take to fucking assemble a level 2 S? Let's go. I'm 2 levels up, so I'm waiting one more turn even. For pushing levels. Oh man, not this guy again. I barely won last time. I got pretty unlucky last time. This time I got Ench heal out. That's so much bigger. Way bigger. I will probably win. Like, look at the difference between one turn I get Ench heal out, one turn I don't get because he hit me with Anti-Mage one time. Well, it's actually pretty, not that big a difference. It's still very close. But still, it matters.
Fuck! I had shitty fucking synergy in the start. I hate... You know what I hate? The fucking ramp, okay? It confuses me. It confuses me so much. This guy, I get this guy. 15 times in a row, dude. Save gold. Yeah, save gold.
Beating Bulldog right now, he's pretty decently easy to beat. Oh, that's a smart Enigma pickup, that's pretty spooky for me. Yeah, we can try the 6 warrior bonus next. Because everybody's kind of doing physical except for that one Enigma, but other than that, we're fine. Like, everyone's doing physical, this is super easy to beat with just fucking warriors. Level 1 Venom over level 3 Ench. Yeah, it's for the lifesteal, guys. For lifesteal. Erica down. Erica is down. Alright. Pretty much guaranteed a second place unless Bulldog pulls something out of his ass now. Should I push 10 or roll? I think roll here. I can push 10 too. All the way to 10? Now I'm actually doing it. Fuck it. I don't actually care. Getting engine. Let's go, boys. This is not a drill. This is not a drill. Four beasts. Let's smack him. Oh, fuck. And it's a neutral round. I should have checked. Damn it. I'm so pepega. I should have done it next turn. Oh, man. I just lost 5 gold. What is with the javelins? Whatever, I'm gonna put in the SIP again for good measure. I have to, right? I mean, I will. What is this shit? Why am I not getting combinations of anything? I'm just getting javelins. I'm saving up gold again. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't see the item. Pog. Alright, get it, SIP, let's go. Look at his items. What is this fucking shit? This guy's a lot stronger now. What the fuck's happening? What happened between before and now? Did he invest? He invested a bit. He's level 10. No, that's why. As well. I'm also level 10 though, but still. He's a bit stronger. We both invested the same amount. It's okay. We're even praying around. Bulldog is out. I'm fine, dude. I'm gonna outscale this fucking kid. I'm not kidding. I'm outscaling this fucking kid right now. Man, everything's so far away. Can I just play with these fucking guys? It's so far away, everything is. Like, I don't know how to get to it. Lich is okay, actually, here. Because I get the 2 undead bonus, but there's nothing I can replace except maybe the Ench. Split for dragon? Oh, fuck, I forgot. Oops, whatever, I'm still late. I should get the Lich in case we have a problem. I see the 3 swords, don't worry. I have no human disarm. It's gonna be rough. Voidstone. I can pick this to deny tides. I wanna do that. I don't wanna give him my level 2 tide. Cool. Combined slaughter is literally pointless. I'm on 4 slaughters. He's playing on 10 too. He's pretty smart not going below. Get him, trolls! Come on, win with 1 life at least. Yes. Nice. 2 lives even. Let's go, boys. Alright, easy game.
But he sold everything.
We call him Blue Seal.
Okay. GG.